Yes, yes, yes. Boom. Hiya. Welcome to another episode of Tales from the Splatterist, and in today's episode we will be reviewing, building, unboxing, not in that order, the Lunchbox Raccoon model kit. This isn't particularly new. I just saw it and thought it looked really cool, so I ordered it from Rival Corners, not a sponsor. However, I would like to say they sent us a lovely wee handwritten note and some stickers and stuff in with the order. So let's crack this open, get it built, and get to know about it. And here we have a wee look at the outside of the box, just the usual stuff, but it's a really lovely design. I really like this sort of like bento box type of feel to it, just lovely artwork in the front and the sides there, just a wee bit. Obviously it's fairly minimalistic. We look at the other colours, and yeah, looks really cool. Here we have the back with the usual sort of legalese and pictures on in situ. Yeah, all. And I've got to say, I just really love the way the box looks. I need to use this for something else. This is a box that's got to get kept, not thrown out. And the instructions are actually in the lining of the box, which is annoying because I was really trying to keep it intact, and I don't know if there's any way I can read it without actually having to tear this bit. Damn it! But it's a really cool design though. And here is all the stuff that's actually inside the box, including the wee sticker sheet. Tasty! And here it is, the finished Lunchbox Raccoon. He's just a lovely wee build, he's fantastic. Nothing taxing. He's got a nice wee range of articulation. What's really nice is obviously the translucent plastics, you can see the sort of exoskeleton underneath, which is really nice. It's just, it's got so much character to it. It comes with your stickers, but it gives you a guide where to put them, but it's very much like, you know, create with own design. And yeah, just love it. So overall, this was a lovely build, and yeah. Let me buy the blue one, or the light one, who knows. Anyway, cheers, see ya! Hello! Hello! Yep, I'm back. It's been a while, but... Hello, and welcome back to the channel. That's all so fucking pages. Greetings and salutations. Yo!